So I'm gonna try and work on the front of your hips right now, right? Okay? And what I mean by that is, like, as I'm pushing in the back, I want the front to kind of stretch in a way, right? So I really want you to just let the front of your pelvis kind of just fall into the table, okay? Just kind of feel as I'm pushing on the head of your femur, right? So we can find that right there, right? So just let the head of your femur, let the bone, just kind of breathe in and breathe out. And each time you breathe out, just kind of imagine and visualize and see it. You know what it looks like. You got a really good idea. Just let it kind of sink, kind of separate from the pelvis. Breathe in and breathe out. And feel gravity pulling us both through the table. Gravity's pulling through here, pulling through here, pulling through here. You feel that? How's that feel there?
Good.
Is that deep enough?
Yeah.
All right. See, now I'm kind of pushing the muscle up, right?
Mm-hmm.
And wherever the attachment is, just kind of finding it, and I want to stretch it and push it up.
Okay.
Just kind of a good spot to grab it. One thing too is, like, if you wear, like, kind of baggier basketball shorts,
mm-hmm.
that would help a little bit, because then I can expose the skin, you know,
okay,
and
sure.
just manipulate the tissues a little bit differently, which... This works too. If you want to wear snow pants, I'd work through that too. So don't, you know, whatever you're just comfortable with.
Oh, that's okay.
See, when I do this, I can't glide, you know, sometimes mm-hmm. gliding is good, but I could just park and we get the job done.
Okay. Good to know for next time.
Yep. That's the worst side there?
Yeah.
Right, let's get over to that side.
I don't know why this side's always so tight.
I don't either. It's your body. Why don't you know? Jeez, come on. Every
everyone's kind of like that though. Everyone has their side that's tighter, you know?
Okay.
So.
Is there anything you see? Like when you work on people?
No.
Yeah. I think everyone just kind of has their dominant, non-dominant side, you know? And just kind of, the muscles aren't perfectly aligned, you know? Like when you look at an anatomy chart in a doctor's office, see a muscle chart, it's like, you know, perfectly aligned, right? It's like really balanced. But it's like, I'm sure you know, it's like when you open someone up, like their muscles are not symmetrical, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if you ever noticed that, or maybe if that's something you kind of think about. But.
I mean, it's kind of like they're all a little bit different, but it's, I mean, you'll open people up, sometimes you're like, oh, you look just like the picture.
Yeah.
But then other people, like everything's a little bit off, or something's maybe attached a little bit deeper, or kind of like behind, like your semi-T.
Thank you.
the board, okay?
Okay.